Good evening. We're at Campbell Park in Milton Keynes. The annual fair that they have. But the house loud. I've got a shout. It's a big fair. Quite a few rides. I'm not sure if there's any coasters here. I think there's a couple of whilts. There's quite a lot here. A couple of flat rides. Wow, that's very loud, is that? Yeah, I won't be going on anything, as you know. Game stalls, food stalls, mirror maid. Pretty much the same layout as it was last year. So we thought of coming to do like a little vlog here. It's here for like a week. And then on the 6th, there's a big firework display over at the back. So we might be coming back for that. But yeah, it's shooting range. Ghost train, might give that a crack. There you are, here's a good one for you. I've done a few of these now, one at Fantasy Island, G-Force, didn't find very good, and then we did one at Pleasure Island, that was a bit better. So that's an half a walk around, show you what there's here first, and then we'll get a few rides in.
Any more players, step right this way. It's good, it's fun, it's the easy one.
Get your tickets now. More food. It's quite a good layout actually, it's basically a round circle, and all the rides just go around it. We did this one last year. Me and Lisa have stood watching this last year, and we're like, oh, we'll go on that. What happened? She was sick. We had to pull up on the way home, and it's very loud here. But yeah, it was very intense as that, of getting some out off ride footage. Some sort of freak out. Came the afterburner. Oh wow, look at the traditional options. The thing is with these big fairs, like, they're very loud, so I hope you can hear me alright. Oh no. Some kids rides, yeah, one of that wall of death. So you stand inside the middle and then it spins and then you pinch it to the wall. And you can go to the top and watch people down inside. So we'll do that. Oh, here we are. Not for me. Extreme. Ferris Wheel's over there. Yeah! Whoa, that's a really quick one, that. Oh my god. Get your tokens for the next ride, it's fast. Oh, it's going up now. Here we go. Oh, smoke as well. Yeah, ride up, loving this. Woo! Oh, there is a coaster. Woo! Yeah! Coaster credit! Woo! Yeah, that wasn't here last year either. Oh, yeah, the jumps, I quite like them. Did the one at Fantasy Island, quite enjoyed that one. Yeah, brilliant. The arcades as well. Give that one a go as well, actually. Hey, got the old style Miami, right? Yeah, not keen on them. Too much airtime for my liking. But yeah, it looks great at night with all the lights on. Woo! Look at that one. See what I'm selling you? There's two pulses. Wow, yeah. This is the better one of the two. Whoa! Woo! Cool little boat ride. Wow. Right, we've got to go on the Ferris wheel first, I think. But yeah, it's a good little setup with this one. Tell you something, I'd rather be here than the old towers, 120 minute queues. Nah, not worth it. Go what? Oh yeah! Win! Rifle range, I always win on these ones. Got old twister rides as well. Big fan of them, as you know. There's plenty here, you can spend a few hours here. And that was it. Did the whole walk around the fair. It's not the biggest of fairs, but it's got some good rides. Alright, let's get on the Ferris wheel. It's good as well with the lights on. That was it. Alright then. Oh, here's one for you for the geeks. On dial. Alright, got the tokens, 5 for each. A bit pricey, but it's what you pay. Alright, mate.
Right, you've got that one.
Right, there you go. Turn you off for a second.
Oh, it's got a spinner.
It does spin.
No, it doesn't.
Huh? Does it not move? Oh. That's it, straight on it. Here we go. Yeah. Andy's Tower Crane Services. Yeah, you can see it's not a big fair, like. Ferris wheel off. Yeah, brilliant. I think we might go on a few rides here. Not too many. Yeah, good 3 laps on this so far. I tell you what, that twister looks really quick.
Oh, it's the swing one.
Oh, we're going around again.
I think that's done four.
That's fourth, I think. Well, it's over a fiver. Over the top, yeah, I don't know what it does though. Yeah, the little train. Oh, go around again. Happy day. Yeah, I think that's it for us for Halloween this year. We really enjoyed it. We've been to some really good events this year. Tully's the Howl was fantastic this year. And Tully's Shocktober was really good as well. You want to check them out, we've got a couple of days left. Wasn't too keen on the Merlin Park, so. The Thor Park Friday night meet-up was good with the theme park worldwide. Really enjoyed that. At least it was on holiday, of course. Scarefest was just too busy to enjoy it. Only did the one maze. What? Oh yeah, goes quite high. Alright, that's it. Oh no, going again. I think. Going again. Yeah. Yeah, we've just done the Ferris wheel. Oh, it was really good actually, really nice Ferris wheel. As you saw, made by Mondial. Got like 5 laps on there, it's really good. A bit pricey, £5 though, but to be fair, they are a bit pricey. But yeah, as soon as we got in, off it goes. Really enjoying the ride, that one.
Yeah,
it's
good.
Yeah. It looks nice with the lights, like the purple look. Yeah, I really like that one. Alright, let's go find something else to go on. Yeah, speaker there. Wow, we just walked away. Power's gone off on the Ferris wheel. Wondered why the lights had gone, why it gone dark. Oh well. Power cut. Why did we get one? Why did we get a power cut? Aww. Oh, well, they get it fixed. why did we get extra time? Oh well. Keep your keep. Hey! Woo! Yeah! I tell you what, some big theme parks don't get rides back off in that quick, do they? Alright, let's go find some help. Hey, get your tickets. Typical, start filming and the ride stops. Yeah, if you notice the seats actually spin as well. That's crazy that. Ferris wheel's alright now. Okay, here, try to beat the, see how long you can hang there for. Less of it just took down for me. Some scare actions in there. £2 to go for that one. Ghost Ray looks quite cool. Yeah, Ghost Ray. Woo! Head danglers. Can't see a lot in here. with all these scare actors. Can't see a thing. See, I told you there was a scare actor. It's wacky, man. Ah! Tickler! Hey! Yeah! Brilliant! Really good! Yeah! Pop stop! Lisa! Off you go! Yeah, not a bad little ghost train that. Probably one. A bit dark inside. Scare actor's quite good as well, just jumped out here. Yeah, very good. Yeah, good stuff on there. Not a bad little ghost train, that. Yeah, it's like UV painting there. I mean, I'll keep the footage on, but you won't be able to see anything. Pitch black in there. Not bad. Oh, God, here we go. This is what me and Lisa nearly... Well, Lisa did throw up on that last year. No, well, not on it, no, on the way home. It doesn't look that bad when you stood here, but when it starts spinning like this one here, oh my God, I mean, it was going for about, I don't know, 15 minutes, and there was people like crying to get off it. Yeah, not for us, a bit too much, I think. I was giving it some and all. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, it's not going as fast as it was before. Yeah, it did it. It was, yeah. We were like, girls off! Look, it can hear. You can see us, they're like, ah!
5, 5, 5, 4.
Yeah, this one's 250 go. Yeah. This is on till like next weekend, so anyone that's local, if you come during the week, it's like £1, I think it's £1.50 a ride, something like that. Yeah. No. First of the night with all the lights on, they do look amazing, I must admit. Not like I'm going on anything anyway. I'm a bit of a wasp when it comes to these. Probably won't bother with the Dodgers, they don't look like a good one. Yeah, they don't look as good as the ones we did at First and Lake. Oh, quite bland actually. Good music though. Woo, yeah! Tumbler's not going yet. I think everyone's too wimpy to go on one of them. Yeah. Not too much bother with them ones. Might give that a shot though. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Gotta go on at least one spin and spew ride. No point coming otherwise. Definitely not going on there. Alright, it's over the loop. It's actually going. Look at the state of that thing.
Number 1.
Oh, no way.
This is number 1.
I've got a feeling that goes vertical in a minute. Still going. Wow. Yeah, that's crazy, that. Yeah, still going up. Wow. Yeah, not that good. And then obviously it has to go back the other way as well. But no way. tell you what, you won't want to get too close to them stairs. There's plenty of warning signs everywhere, obviously. That's one of the craziest flat rides I've ever seen. Wow, look at that. Oh, them chips smell good. Wow, crazy ride. Absolutely crazy.
Come on, play. Wait. Wait till the ride stops before entering or leaving.
Oh, nice people dipping down for me. Yeah, not going on that. Come here and check it out yourselves, huh? Got a week to get on it. Here till next Sunday. Campbell Park in Milton Keynes. Right, we're going on the slinger now. Wow, just some super trooper. That was crazy. That's the most intense paratrooper ride I've ever done. That was really good, actually. I mean, I was going to film on there, but after standing watching it, you can't really. It's too much. Yeah, really good that. It pretty much goes vertical. But the bars, just got to say, if you're watching, these bars are very, very tight. Very tight on my leg. So, I mean, well, my pants are falling down. Yeah, there's a lot of kids in that on there. Very intense, actually. Yeah, I quite enjoyed that one. I think Lisa did a bit of footage for me. Oh, yeah, good that. she didn't, no. Woo! Oh, the only other thing we want to go on is the coaster. But I don't think we'll fit on that. And everything else is too extreme for me. Yeah, we come here just trying to wander around anyway and see what there is. Nice little coaster credit for the kids. Wonder if it. Oh, might be able to fit on there. Might be worth a go. Brilliant. Oh, I don't like them.
Okay, next one, let's go, come on, next one.
Wow, that lights look
good. You guys are right, please, you guys are right.
Also, wicked.
Come on, come on, take the six drivers, let's go.
Weekend as well. It's a really good one as well. It's a really good good show. Like I said, just goes off in the back here. Really good fireworks. So we might be here next weekend for that after Blackpool. Might not look like it, but they're actually quite big fireworks. Are you talking 2 miles away? Awesome. Yeah. Right, that's it. Told you it wasn't going to be a long vlog. We've only been here an hour. Been on a couple of rides. Nothing much for us here. As you know, we're not into flat rides. But it's just good to come and have a look anyway. And I know you lot like the funfair vlogs that I've done in the past anyway. So I thought I might as well come and have a look. Yeah, come and check it out. It's at Campbell Park, Milton Keynes. Like I said, it's here for a week. I'll get this vlog edited. Should be up in the morning. Might be up even tonight. Actually, it won't take that long. But yeah, not too bad. Give another look. I mean, the Ferris Wheel's nice just to come and check it out on its own anyway. £5 to go. I'll see you for now. Yeah.